Hey guys, welcome back to my video. Today I'm gonna show you my work in progress third person combat controller with AI enemies. Last time I've shown you I've made a controller to control a mannequin doing a lot of things like sprinting, running, combo, guarding, dodging, and strafing. This time I'm happy to share with you that I made him an opponent. The opponent will try to defeat the mannequin. It can do all actions the mannequin can do, like sprinting, combo, guarding, dodging, and strafing. I also make a special attack which is more powerful and it can be used to break the guarding. You can see when mannequin is focusing opponent, it will facing to its opponent and strafe around it. And next, I'm testing two AI and see what if I can defeat them. Interesting. So that's today's video. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoy. If you have any comment, please comment below. And if you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe my channel. Thanks. Finally, if you want to support me on making video games and making Godot tutorials, please support me on Patreon. See you in next video.